Welcome student in the virtual class by Siddharth Sisusadan. For class 6 and 7, we had started the number system and its operation. And in the topic, we had studied place value system, representation of number in a place value table in national and international system also. And the operation of number expanded form etc we had studied yesterday. Today we are going to study about the different number systems like binary and quadrant number systems. After that we will study integers and rational and irrational numbers. So binary number system is there. Binary number system. It is a different number system it contains two digits 0 and 1. So its base is 2. In our daily life we are using decimal number system. And in the language of computer is using binary number system in its operation and displayed in decimal number system. Computer le aapno calculation binary number system ma garcha ra hamilai display garcha decimal number system. Tehi binary number system ko bare ma aaja hami pardai chhau. Binary number system, there are two things: changing of decimal numbers into binary numbers. We have to divide the number by two successively until the remainder is zero. Look here. Suppose here is 45 is a decimal number, and now we have to convert it into binary number. So look here, 45, 2 is here, 2 to the 4, what is the remainder? 1. Remainder is 1, 2, 1, 1, remainder is 0, 2, 5 are 10, remainder is 1, 2, 2 are 4, remainder is 1, 2, 1 are 2, remainder is 0, right? 2, 0 is 0, remainder is 1, right? So 45 is equal to yaha bata shuru garne 10 11 1011 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 01 base is to, we have to write the base in the suffix order. Next question is, suppose 346 is there. This is the decimal number, is a decimal number, and we have to convert it into binary number. 346, 2. 2 1s are 2, 14. 2 7s are 4. 2 3s are 6. The remainder is 0, 2. 2 8s are 16, 13. 2 6s are 12. Remainder is 1. Next, 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 3s are 6. Remainder is 0, 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s are 2, remainder is 1, 2, 10, remainder is 1, 2, 5, 5s are 10, remainder is 0, 2, 2s are 4, remainder is 1, 2, 1s are 2, remainder is 0, 2, 0s are 0, remainder is 1. Therefore, 346 is equal to, यहाँ बाट सुरु गर्ने, यता तिर, माथि तिर, 10 10 11 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 0, that's the basis. In the same way, we have to convert a decimal number into binary number. Again, changing of binary number into decimal number. In this term, we have to multiply each digit of the binary number by 2. We have to multiply each digit of the binary number by 2 and put the power from 0 onwards, from the left side of the base 2. Look here. Suppose here is 101102 is a binary number, and we have to convert it into decimal number. The here 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2. Right? We have multiplied each digit of the binary number by 2 and put the power upon 2 from 0 onwards, means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is. Now, 1 into 2 to the power 5 is 32 plus 0 into 2 to the power 4 is 16 plus 1 into 2 to the power 3 is 8 plus 1 into 2 to the power 2 is 4 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 to the power 0 is 1. Right? Yes. This is 32 plus 0 plus 8 plus 4 plus 0 plus 1 is equal to 32 plus 8, 40 plus 4, 44 plus 1, 45 is a decimal number. Like this, we have to convert a binary number into decimal number. Next example is 10101101012. is a binary number, is a binary number, and we have to convert it into decimal number. How can we convert? Look here, 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2. Now we have to put the power of 2 from 0 onwards. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Look here, it is for class 6 and 7. And 8 also. 8 also. Because this number system is belongs to class 8 also. So 1 into 2 to the power 8. 2 to the power 8 means 2 to the power 8 means 2 into 2 into 2 into like this. It means 256. 256 is there. 256 plus 0 into 2 to the power 7. It means 128. Is it? Plus 1 into 2 to the power 6. 64 plus 0 into 2 to the power 5, 32 plus 1 into 2 to the power 4, 16 plus 1 into 2 to the power 3, 8 plus 0 into 4 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 1. That is 256 plus 0 plus 64 plus it is 0 plus 16 plus 8 plus 0 plus 2 plus 0 into 1, 0. Now we have to add this. Look here, 256, 64, 16, 8, 2. We have to add this. 6, 4, 10, 10, 20, 6, 26, carry 2, carry 2, 2 plus 5, 7, 7, 1, 8, 8, 6, 14, 8, 6, 14, carry 1, carry 1, 1 plus 2, 3, it means 346 is a decimal number. What number? Decimal number. In the same way, we have to convert binary number into decimal number. For the addition and subtraction of the decimal binary number system, we have to know some change rules. Look here. Here is a number. Here is decimal number. And here is binary number. Binary number. Zero. Decimal zero, binary zero. Decimal one, binary 1, decimal 2, binary 2, 2, 1, remainder 1, 2, 0, remainder 1, it means, sorry, 2, 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, and 3, 3 means what? 3, 2, 1, remainder is 1, 2 zeros are, remainder is 1, that is 1 1, base 2, base 2, base 2, base 2, 4, 4 means 4, 2 2 are 4, remainder 0, 2 1s are 2, remainder 0, 2 zeros are 0, remainder 1, it means 1 0 0 2, 2 5, look here like this, 2 2 are 4, remainder 1, 2 1s are 2, remainder 0, 2 0s are 0, remainder 1, it means 1 0 1, that is 6, 6 is here, 2 3s are 6, remainder 0, 2 1s are 2, remainder 1, 2 0s are 0, remainder 1, 1 1 0, like this, and For this calculation, we have to use in addition. Base 2. Suppose here is 101101 plus. How can we add this? Look here. It means 1 plus 1, 2 in decimal, but in binary 10. 0 carry 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. 3 means 11. Carry 1. Here is 1, remainder. 1 plus 1, 10. Remain, carry 1. This is 4. 4 means 100. 100. Carry 10. 10 means 2. 2, 3, 5. 5. 5 means 101. Carry 10. 10 means 2. 2. 2 plus 1, 3. 3 means 11. Carry 1. 1. Yeah, here is 4. 4 means 100. This is the addition form. Is it? Like this, we have to solve addition and addition of the binary number system. Next, we are going to start the quinary number system. Quinary number system number system, it is a different number system, contains 5 digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. So it is also called base 5 number system. In the number system, there are 5 digits. The digit starts from 0. 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. That's why it is called, it containing 5 digits of the number system, that's why it is called quinary number system. Base 5 number system. And changing of decimal number into quinary number. Suppose here is 347, or simply 67. How can we convert is a decimal number, and we have to convert it into binary number. It means we have to divide this number by 5 successively until the remainder 0 will come. Right? So 5 divide 67. 5 ones are 5. 17 is there. 5 threes are 15. Remainder 2. Is it? Next is 5 twos are 10. Remainder 3. 5 zeros are 0, remainder 2. Therefore, 67 is equal to, here is like this, 232, base 5 is there. Next, suppose question is 478 is a decimal number. and we have to convert it into quinary number. See, in the same way, 478 divided by 5, 5, 9 ja 45, 2, 28, 5, 5 ja 25, remainder is 3, 5, 1 ja 5, 4, 45, 5, 9 ja 45, 0, 5, 3 ja 15, remainder is 4, 5, 0 ja 0, remainder is 3. Therefore, 478 is equal to 3403 base 5, like this, 3403 base 5. Next is changing of quinary number into decimal number. In the same way, we have to multiply each digit of quinary number by 5. We have to multiply each digit of quinary number by 5 and put the power of 5 from the left side from 0 onwards. It means, suppose here is question, 232 base 5 is a quinary number, and here is 2 into 5 plus 3 into 5 plus 2 into 5 power 0, 1, 2. Look here, 2 into 5 to the power 2, how much? 25 plus 3 5 are 15 plus 2 into 5 to the power 0, 1. That is 50 plus 15 plus 2. That is 65 to 67 is a decimal number. Decimal number. Right? Next question is 3403 base 5 is a quinary number. Look here. So 3 into 5 plus 4 into 5 plus 0 into 5 plus 3 into 5. Put the power 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3. Look here. 3 into 5 to the power 3. How much? 125 plus 4 into 5 to the power 2. 25 plus 0 into 5 plus 3 into 5 to the power 0. 1 is there. 125 3 ja 375 plus 25 4 ja 100. Right? Plus 0 plus 3. It means 375 plus 100, 475 plus 3, 478 is a decimal number. Here, for the one marks question, we have to know about the decimal, and here is quinary. 1 is 0 is 0, 1 is 1, 2 is 2, 3 is 3, 4 is 4, 5 is 10. Look here, 5, 5 1 ja 5, remainder is 0, 5 0 ja 0, remainder is 1. 6 is 11, like this, 7 is 12, 8 is 13, 9 is 14, 10 is 20. Look here, 10, 5, 5 2 are 10, 0, 5 0 are 0, 2, 2 0, 20. It means base 5, like this. 11 means 21 base 5, 12 22 base 5, 13 23 base 5, 14 24 base 5, 15 means 30. 15 means 5, 3 is 15, 0, 5 0 is 0, 3, 3 0, 30. In the same way, we have to learn it, because there will be one marks question in the examination also will come up. Then directly, how can we solve in the one mark question? When we solve one mark question, it takes more time. So we have to remember it and learn it very clearly. Next, we are going to convert binary number into quinary number. Binary number into quinary. How do we convert binary number into quinary number? Conversion of binary number into quinary number. Quinary number. Look here. 1101011 base 2 is a binary number. And we have to convert it into quinary number. In that condition, first of all, we have to convert this binary number into decimal number. It means, first of all, at first, changing 8 into decimal number. Look here. 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2 plus 1 into 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 digits are there. So, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, right? Here, 1 into 2 to the power 7, 128, plus 1 into 2 to the power 6, 64, plus 0 into 2 to the power 5, 32, plus 1 into 2 to the power 4, 16, plus 0 into 2 to the power 3, 8, plus 1 into 2 to the power 2, 4, plus 1 into 2 to the power 1, 2, plus 1 into 2 to the power 0, 1. That is 128 plus 64 plus 0 plus 16 plus 0 plus 4 plus 2 plus 1. How can we add this 128, 64, 16 and 4, 2, 1 plus 8, 4, 12, 12, 6, 18, 18, 4, 22, 22, 2, 24, 24, 1, 25, carry 2, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 6, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, carry 1, 1, 1, 2, 200, 15, 200, 15 is a decimal number, again we have to convert it into quinary number now. 215, 5, 5 4 is 20, 1 is 15, 5 3 is 15, remainder is 0. Like this, 5 8 is 40, remainder is 3, 5 1 is 5, remainder is 3, 5 0 is 0, remainder is 1. Therefore, 215 is equal to 1330. 1330. Right? Base 5 is here. Hence we can say 110101111 base 2 equivalent to 1330 base 5. Is it? Like this, we have to convert it into convert binary to quinary number. Next, we are going to convert quinary to binary number. Yes. Conversion of quinary number to binary number. Look here, quinary number to binary number. Suppose here is a question, 215 is a 13305 is a quinary number, First of all, we have to convert this quinary number into decimal number. Look here, at first, changing it into decimal number. Look here, 1 into 5 plus 3 into 5 plus 3 into 5 plus 0 into 5. 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 3 is here. It means 1 into 5 to the power 3 means 125, 3 into 5 to the power 2 means 25, plus 3 into 5 plus 0 into 5 to the power 0 means 1. This is 125 plus 25 3 is 75 plus 3 5 is 15, plus 0 into 1, 0. Right? So 125. This is 75 and 15. We have to add 5, 3 are 15, carry 1, 2, 1, 3, 3, 7, 10, 1, 11, carry 1, 1, 1, 2. 215 is there. 215 is a decimal number. And we have to convert it into binary number. Again, 215, we have to convert it into binary number, means 2, 2 1s are 2, 0, 2 7s are 14, remainder is 1, 2 5s are 10, 2 3s are 6, remainder is 1, 2 2s are 4, 2 6 is 12, remainder is 1. Next, 2 13 is 16, remainder is 0. 2 6 is 12, remainder is 1. 2 3 is 6, remainder is 0. 2 1 is 2, remainder is 1. 2 0 is 0, remainder is 1. Is it? Yes. Therefore, 215 is equal to 1101 base 2. Hence 1330 base 5 equivalent to 1101 base 2. This is the system of binary and quinary, right? And in the next class, we will study about the integers and rational numbers according to your course book. So, and to, this class will be tomorrow on Tuesday. So, study the book and open the book and practice these questions which are available in your textbook also. Okay, thank you.